So what sport are you worst at?
Definitely golf. Absolutely terrible.
Do you have a handicap?
I don't even know what that means. But that would make sense. But let's just say, I don't know, I hit the ball all the way to the right every time. Horrible. Alright, pre-game meal.
Pre-game meal. I usually do a little grilled chicken with some rice and some vegetables.
Any sauces with that?
No, I usually do maybe a little pepper and salt, but that's about it.
It's pretty boring.
Yep. Keep it simple. Alright. Who on the team do you think is the best dressed? Who thinks they're the best dressed, but really isn't?
Definitely, well, there's two guys. Cole Caulfield and Marshall Warren. The other day, they came in with the same exact suit on and tie. And then the gold tie, and they thought they were looking good, but it was brutal. If you could go out to like lunch or dinner with any like one person, who would you go with?
Have you heard of Dave Portnoy from Barstool Sports?
No.
He made Barstool Sports, so I'd definitely choose him.
Wait, is he from Boston?
Yeah.
Oh, he told me about that guy.
Yeah, I think he's so funny.
Is he the one that like played goalie?
Yeah, like, goalie challenge. Oh. Yeah, he's hilarious.
Yeah. Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Yeah. So, do you prefer Will Ferrell or Selena Gomez?
Have to go with Will Ferrell.
Good choice.
Selena's pretty good choice, but Will Ferrell, he's hilarious.
Funny guy.
Yeah, dildo back, so. That's all I say. Songs you're obsessed with right now.
Songs I'm obsessed with right now. Well, the guys I want to know is I really like Stargazing, because I always put it in the locker room. And I've been a big Flume guy lately. Everyone since I went to Gov Ball this summer.
What's Gov Ball?
Just a, you know, I'm a concert. He's awesome. My friends. And yeah, I listened to him there, and yeah, I've been playing the locker room a lot. I think everyone knows that. So.
Yeah, it's definitely overplayed.